morning children, how are you all? I hope you all are fine and safe at home. So children, welcome back again to Maths Online class. And we will continue with the same chapter, that is chapter number 8, measurement. And the topic is length. In the previous video children, I have explained you about how you have to convert into meter and centimeter. And today I am going to explain you addition of meter and centimeter plus subtraction of meter and centimeter. So let's start with the question number 1, that is addition. First sum. On one side I have written meter and on the other side I have written centimeter. Children, you have to remember this, that whenever we have to do addition, always we have to add centimeters number first. So in the centimeter, the numbers are 24 and 34. So start adding children, 4 and 4. If we add 4 and 4, the answer will be 8. So write down 8. 2 and 3, what will be the answer children? Yes, 5. So 58 is 58 centimeter. Now we will add meter. 4 and 3, 4 and 3, 7. 6 and 2, 6 and 2, 8. So 87 meter. Children, this is very compulsory to write here meter and centimeter. Now we come to the second one. Again we will start with centimeter. 45 plus 45. Children, 5 plus 5 will be 10. Write down 0 here and 1 we will put carry forward. Now children, here you have to add 3 numbers. 1, 4 and 4. So 1, 4 and 4 will be 9. So 90 centimeter. Now we come to meter. 8 plus 0 will be 8. And 6 and 2 will be 8. So 88 meter. Answer is 88 meter 90 centimeter. Now the third one. Again, 0 plus 0 will be 0. 4 plus 2 will be 6. 60 centimeter. 3 plus 6, 9. And 7 and 2, 9. So 99 meter. Answer is 99 meter 60 centimeter. Fourth one. 6 and 6. 6 plus 6, 12. Write 2. 1 we will put carry forward. Now children, 1, 2 and 3. The answer will be 6. So 62 centimeter. Now children, come to meter. 0 plus 0 will be 0. And 7 plus 2 will be 9. 90 meter. So the answer is 90 meter 62 centimeter. Now we come to question number 2, that is subtraction. Here you have to do the subtraction. So we will start again with centimeter. Children, 0 minus 0 will be 0. 3 minus 2 will be 1. 10 centimeter. Now 0 minus 0 will be 0. And 6 minus 4 will be 2. 20 meter. Answer is 20 meter 10 centimeter. Second one. 0 minus 5. We can't subtract bigger number from smaller number. We will borrow one number. Here we have taken one number and here remains 4. Now children, 10 minus 5 will be 5. And 4 minus 2 will be 2. 25 centimeter. Here 0 minus 0 will be 0 and 5 minus 3 will be 2, 20 meter. What will be the answer? 20 meter, 25 centimeter. Next one, 0 minus 0 will be 0, 3 minus 2 will be 1 centimeter. 8 minus 5, 3, 6 minus 2 will be 4. Answer will be 43 meter 10 centimeter. Now we come to the last one. We can again, there is 2 minus 9. We can't subtract bigger number from smaller number. Borrow one number, here remain 6. 12 minus 9 will be 3. 6 minus 1 will be 5. This is centimeter. Again, bigger number is there. Borrow one number from here. Here number become 15. 15 minus 6 will be 9 and 3 minus 1 will be 2. So what will be the answer? 29 meter 53 centimeter. So in this way you have to do addition and subtraction. I hope you all have understood how you have to do addition and subtraction. Now what you have to do? I have uploaded one worksheet as document file in PDF. You have to do that worksheet in your maths notebook. So that's all for today, children. Thank you and have a nice day.